Previously, in Rimworld, I was fucked completely by everything in the desert. I couldn't do it. I couldn't survive. So this time, I'm gonna be trying to actually survive in this dusty desert hellscape. See here, we're gonna go with the naked brutality, as usual. Randy random. Losing is fun difficulty. And we'll do commitment mode. So that way, if I fuck up, my mistakes are seeded. Seed. Biggest. Hostile to us. Oh, okay, these guys are neutral. Alright, we'll go right here on this peninsula. That's the hardest fucking name. You know what? We'll change it to. Change it to Red. Red Belch. There we go. So, he's gourmet, he's a misogynist, and he's pretty. So, let's do minor surgery. He's gonna plant the potatoes first. So it seems that the only thing that's here is a dromedary, two dromedary, and a cougar, which I doubt that I'll be able to kill. instead, I'll just wait until yes, the red person comes up. So the red's just gonna have to starve. I guess as long as I'm not doing anything. Start base here. So I'm thinking, okay, that's a pretty small map. So I'm thinking of coming in. Base. Yeah, we're gonna go with the mountain base approach this time. I feel like last game I was too exposed to things, too exposed. So now, oh, starvation. Oh, yeah. How much exactly? Storm. That's not. It says, okay, there's a 0% chance for these things to attack if I shoot the fuck out of them. So, go. Never get like that. Go. Ouch. Coming for me? Expected. Right. Take the shot. Oh, you missed. Fuck him up. What are you doing? Okay. Run closer. Shoot him. Put him down. One more time. Come on. Okay, twice. Missed. Get over there. No, he's gonna run away. Oh no, you bastard. Don't do it. Okay, he's bleeding pretty heavily. Oh, he's sleeping. He's sleeping. Sneak away. Shoot him. Shoot him again. Oh, Red, you did it. Oh, no, it's in days. Oh, no, don't do that, dude. No, don't do that. Oh, no, yeah. Alright, so, I'm gonna set this up. So it's been all night, and Red is still in the days. Probably from the starvation. Yes, I do. I didn't know I could see, like, where he was shooting at. So when you got him down the stage, you're gonna starve to death. Cactus. There's food. There's 30 feet away from me. Oh no. Oh no, man, I didn't pack a guinea pigs. Kidding me. Dude, get away. Get away. Get away. No! No! This can't be how it is. Run. 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 they are that they fucking. Go to one. Oh no! No! Oh, this is bad. Oh, death in 5 hours. I think it's over. We did so good this time, though. Look, I brought down this fucking camel. And then the guinea pigs show up! The goddamn guinea pigs! Those rat bastards. Look at them. They run away and walk away. I think Red is gonna die in the desert now. He's gonna die in 4 hours. Cue the funeral music. Cue the sad violin. Death in 1 hour. Oh, death in 8 hours. This is it. As the sun sets, desert. Red watches the sky. One last time. I just want to thank everybody for watching this video. I had a lot of fun making it.